Nothing new about another Montreal-Toronto NHL game. This is the 738th time the Maple Leafs and Canadians have met, but lots of new faces and new places for old faces. Thomas Plekanec plays for the first time against his old team from Montreal, and I suspect even he doesn't know all of the new faces attending Claude Julien's late-season hockey school. Claude is looking at what's in the pipeline while his opponent Mike Babcock looks at the Bruins, 5 points in front with 11 games to go. You saw the ref cam on the roof of Justin St. Pierre tonight. Connor Carrick with a flipper to center. There's Andreas Johnsson. The puck fell on his stick. He moves it in front, and Lindgren made a terrific save there on Zach Hyman. Travis Dermott. Montreal's penalty killing in tough shape. Worst on the road in the league in Morgan Rielly. Plays the puck over to Marner. Back to Morgan Rielly with some room. Takes the shot. Tipped. Lindgren made the save. Right at the side of the net. Bolzek, what a save by Lindgren. Then a tip just wide by Van Riemsdyk. Defenseman Juulsen is down on the ice. He's hurt, but he's getting back up, and the power play continues. Tyler Bozak. Morgan Rielly on the other side. Here's Marner. Slap shot for a tip, and that was tipped all right up in the air. And Juulsen's got to get some attention at the bench.
How about this Marner again? No hesitation. Cross seam, and this is one that Bozak just had to stop for a second. And there's that right-handed catching goaltender again. Jim, if he's a typical goaltender in the left, that's a blocker save that is so difficult to make. But instead, the outstretched arm at the last second just gets there by Lindgren. Great reaction. Real physical save there by the Canadiens goaltender.
Here's William Nylander with a shot. He scores! A new-look second power play unit finally beats Charlie Lindgren. William Nylander makes it 1-0 Toronto.
And you see the smiling faces on the Leaf bench. For Nylander, he hadn't scored in 12 games, Jim, and this is what you expect. Off the draw, he wins it, goes back, and traffic in front by Marleau. Look at Lindgren there, how far over he went to the left, trying to peek around Patrick Marleau. And because of that, Nylander's got his head up, gets it through the stick of Alzner, and there's a lot of net there on that glove side. Again, that little cheat over the left. Watch, one peek, and then it's right past him on the other side and in.
Nylander in traffic, knocked off the puck. And Charles Hudon took the puck from Logan Shaw and skates into the attacking zone. Takes a long, easy shot on McElhinney. Travis Dermott, great pass. Kasperi Kapanen flies in, scores! More smiles at the Toronto bench. A brilliant goal by Kasperi Kapanen. 2-0 Toronto.
You see the one kid smiling because he had such great chances in Johnsson. And then right on the chains, Kasperi Kapanen comes in, and he's the recipient of just a great play by Dermott. Dermott down deep in his zone, a bank pass, and that gets around the Montreal defense.
Here comes Kapanen once more. Can't get his shot through. Here to the side of the net, McCarron, what a great save by Lindgren, and he didn't see it as Mitch Marner got a shot. Marleau off the bench took a shot, and Lindgren swimming a little bit, managed to stroke out and get a hold of that one. Rielly moved the puck to center, Connor Brown took it and moves right back in, takes the shot, Lindgren the save. Bozak to Van Riemsdyk, oh what a save by Lindgren. Another beauty and a heads-up play by this Bozak line. Back the other way, Logan Shaw turns, deals. Charles Hudon shoots, and that's blocked by Jake Gardiner. Wanted to shoot, now he goes back to the blue line. Rielly draws in the defender. Marner cross ice, Kadri stopped by Lindgren. He's down, he's out of the net. He's been an acrobatic goaltender tonight, and the puck was underneath him. Nylander nose-to-nose with Jonathan Drouin, but you never thought you'd see Drouin killing penalties. There's a Hainsey shot, a rebound, Nylander! Another sensational save by Lindgren. That looked like a tap-in empty netter for Nylander. Lehkonen. Galchenyuk wanted the puck. Threw it out front. Loose puck for Lehkonen. McElhinney got just a piece of that. And Ron Hainsey bounces the puck off the glass and down the ice. Mike Rielly to center. gained center ice and dumped the puck in. Gardner casually back for it. Pollock gave the puck away up front, and McElhinney made a save off Galchenyuk. A short pass intended for a teammate went to the wrong guy. They've got a couple more games against Tampa, too, where they could track them down.
And that's been a poor trend for the Lightning as Vasilevsky has struggled down the stretch here. There's another good save as Galchenyuk looks
up the boards. That bounced over the stick of Mike Riley. Sherbach couldn't get it out. Carrick kept it in. And Frank Johnson stopped by Lindgren. Another chance for the rookie looking for his first in the NHL. Here's Travis Dermott as the puck didn't get out again. But again, the Leafs get a hold of the puck. Canadians couldn't clear it. Here's Marner once more. Side of the net, Van Riemsdyk fed the puck out front off a stick to Morgan Riley. Marner, slap pass, tip, score! Tiger Bozak, Nazem Kadri. The high tip and a 3-0 game.
And this, again, is all Mitch Marner. Marner got it off the draw, made the play along the boards, almost set up that cross-seam play for Van Riemsdyk and down over to Bozak earlier. You know, under pressure, he's just got the calmness. Goes around, one pass across, hits the foot of Jeff Petrie, but it goes right back to the right side again, and this is a set play. I mean, just so many layers to this power play right now. If you take away a lane for that shot, you go, Marner will go across seam to the other side. If you take away the bottom down to Van Riemsdyk, you do this, that midsection. And then Mitch Marner with now a 5-game point streak. And how about Nazem Kadri, 5 in the last 6 game himself.
Mike Riley under pressure from Hyman. Connor Carrick. So Hyman drives wide on Riley. He's got Johnson in front. He scores! First NHL goal for Andreas Johnson. You can feel that one coming all night. Yeah,
you really could, couldn't you? I mean, his confidence grow. The smile's been there really from the start. But in the second period especially, he had 4 or 5 great chances. And Tim, this is one of those plays at the line that it almost could have been offside. Look at the dump in, good delay, and Johnsson just jumped inside. Good, strong effort. Petrie guessed to the left. Johnsson went to the right, and Hyman kept it alive. There's the jump. Stayed onside, went hard to the net, stick on the ice, didn't go by it, and just up and over the blocker.
But for someone with the name McElhinney, for a shutout on St. Patrick's Day, you gotta love that.
Couldn't be better on a Saturday night to boot.
The 8th shutout of his career, 3rd this season. He's unbeaten in 8, and the Maple Leafs have defeated the Canadiens 4-0.